And what was the impetus? What was the stimulus to get you to think about increasing your commitment, making a larger pledge to the society? What was it that prompted that kind of move?
Well, I think the two things were the notion that this is my family outside of my family. And then when I was taking a class in business school, which I'm in the middle of, I wanted to do something about the foundation. And James Youngblood and Betsy Bogdansky, Charlie Jones, gave me a huge amount of their personal time for interviews and were very transparent with me about things. And I had, as you mentioned, I'd already been a donor. And I said, you know, the foundation wants to do translational research, support translational research. And that's, I think, where a lot of things are going. So I couldn't think of a better thing to do than to show my respect, show my gratitude, all those things, and support that.